Breaking overnight, a firefighter is leaving the hospital after being hurt from a mobile home fire. It happened at Oak Ridge Estates off Oak Ridge Highway. The Karns fire chief says the firefighter fell through a floor while searching for potential victims. He was taken to the hospital but was released just minutes ago. The chief says no one was home at the time and all the residents are safe. Thank goodness. Good news to report this morning.